Hi. I'm getting so I don't know if anything works anymore. The internet's dead. We had these windstorms yesterday that just blew everything, and then the power went out for a moment, but it just went like this, you know, and then it came back on. But the internet died and it hasn't been back, and it's been 24 hours now. And fortunately, I have a lot of work that I do right on my hard drive here on the computer, that especially my writing, I keep it. I don't put it on the cloud or anything like that. I keep it here on the hard drive. So I've been able to do some stuff, but really, not having the internet after, since 1995, I've gotten really used to having the internet, and that was 25 years ago. And I can't upload a video, I can't even look at a video, I can't do nothing. And what's worse is the TV in this house runs off the internet, so I can't even go watch TV. But we've got power, so I can heat up a chicken pie, have a little bit to eat. But I'm almost at wit's end. My brother actually works online. He had to go to another house in another city so he can work tomorrow. Has it really been 2 minutes since I started making this video log? Oh my. I've got two cameras running. One over here, and then the computer over here. So, we'll see if anything gets recorded. Anyhow, remember the days when we read books? We actually would read a book. I'm getting to the point where I'm going to do that again. Of course, I've always read books, but now I even read the books online. I read another science fiction novel online last week, and I've read a lot of history online for what I'm writing about my retired secretary in the Roman Empire. But now, the only good thing I have to say is I'm not dead from the plague.